G'day traders, we're looking at a company called TKG Telkom. TKG. We want to enter at 48 Rand. Our take profit is 42. Stop loss is 50 to 20. We're doing a short trade. We're trading it down. 90 shares is the minimum quantity. You can lose 258 and the reward is 480 and it will go 1 to 2 in the ratio of the risk calculator. Let me show you something on the share itself. If you look at a one-day chart and we take the specific chart, we'll see the momentum is coming down. And there's a lot of fundamental information showing that there's more downside due in this specific trade. So let's go look at the chart here quickly. You will see the momentum came physically down. Still going down. We expect that if it breaks this bottom here, it will go more downside. Looking at the stochastic, also crossing. And we might see a bit of sell-off happening on this specific share.